training is very useful for us. If we implement this, what we have learned in the classroom, it is very useful for the students. What my suggestion is, the number of trainees, number of teachers who are taking training, it should be increased, because it is very useful for the students. If it reaches more and more students, it is good. It is good for the nation also.
This kind of a one-way traffic of current, that won't be possible with good conductors. This is one example. The current to go only in one direction, you cannot do that with good conductors. What's so special when you have good conductors? Why would you care for semiconductors?
Okay, Sharon, she is qualified for the next round. You need? Kumari.